Okay. Well, hey, I want to share a little bit about STCU and some of the volunteering and volunteerism that we do. And just some a little background here. So STCU dedicates about $75,000 a year to really reinforce the passions of our employees through their gifts of time, talent, and treasure. So let me just read a little bit about Robin's application here.
Oh, you're gonna make me cry, Robin.
It would help with some necessary upgrades and repairs to this restore, where a large portion of funds go to helping to build that next home. It could also mean they could work on home projects that would help some of the current participants make needed repairs.
For Ashley, the Ronald McDonald House really stepped up to be that place of home and support for her own family members earlier this year, who faced unimaginable circumstances while their baby Ruby was at the Sacred Heart NICU, which makes this very near and dear to her heart. And on behalf of STCU, Ashley Collins, and the Do It for Ruby Cause, we are honored to make a $1,000 donation to the House of Charities.
On behalf of STCU and Robin, we'd like to give you $1,000.
Oh, yay. Thank you so much.
In Danny's name, we are very happy to, on behalf of STCU as well, make a donation of $1,000.
Oh, wow. Thank you so much.
So, on behalf of STCU, we are honored to make a $1,000 donation.
On behalf of STCU, we're honored to make a $1,000 donation to the Pacific Northwest Ski Patrol.
On behalf of Nick, on behalf of STCU, we want to give you $1,000.
Oh my gosh. This is amazing. Thank you so much.
Throughout everything that you guys have allowed me to be able to do for the teams and education, not just soccer, but truly life lessons overall, it's truly a gift to be part of your guys' organization as well, and just a little bit of me being able to say thank you through this.
I was more excited than ever to kind of continue to be on the board, and then took a more of a proactive leadership role there. And really that's because of you, Terry. So I wanted you to know that.
Thank you. Thank you so much. That means the world to me.
Reason being that I nominated the Priest River Animal Rescue is because it's a great organization. It is a no-kill shelter. My adventure here started with my grandson, 2 years old. Came here just to pet cats. I fell in love with this organization. I volunteer here, time and money, and when I retire, I will also be working here.
Thank you. I'll try to share without crying, but that's typically what happens in these calls. You know, Ruby unfortunately didn't make it. She lived 54 days, but those 54 days were full of love, and she lived big in a short amount of time. So I was super intentional about making sure these dollars went to a place that I know would be greatly impacted by it in a positive way in her memory. So thank you. So this is for Ruby.
STCU has been such a support to Emerge for so many years, and we love your passion for the arts and the community as well. And just seeing your staff choose to volunteer with us means the world to us too. And thank you guys so much. Yeah.
One of our homeowners, about three recipients back, her daughter graduated from high school. She's going into social services at U of I, going to college because of what Habitat meant for her family.
It's such a frequent story that we hear, and so touching. And to give back, to pay it forward for other families who are walking something that you know so viscerally that you've been through is huge, and it makes such a huge impact on our families. It's so encouraging that the community cares. It really, it's a lot of hard work that goes into providing good care for these families, because it's so hard, as you know.
Yes, and it's huge for us too. It's just part of the healing process of making sure that we show up for other people who are kind of walking in the same shoes.